Echo Alpha Quebec Alpha Uniform on runway 36, ready for departure.
Okay, pick up 36, wind calm.
Pick up runway 36, at all discretion, wind is calm. Delta Alpha Uniform.
Fuel pump.
Fuel pump on.
Ah, das ist nicht gut, aber das muss jetzt sein.
Passt schon.
Und go. Airspeed is alive.
Checked.
Airspeed is rising.
Checked.
Inbound rotation speed. Ich zieh mal vorsichtig. Mit 5 Grad aufwärts. Zeit hast du?
Oh ne, ja.
Können sogar noch ein bisschen steiler. 7,5 geht.
1100 ist Safety Altitude.
Gut.
Alpha Uniform Urbanet 41, report leaving.
Ja, jetzt sind wir aus dem Bodeneffekt raus.
Airport 419 will report leaving. Delta Alpha Uniform.
Haben wir jetzt gerade gar nicht angesprochen.
We turn around direction Sierra 1. Delta Alpha Uniform.
Okay, report Sierra 1 leaving.
Trento Info, change our plans. Delta Tango Echo 2 as our flight point. Delta Alpha Uniform.
Okay, report leaving Echo 2.
Report leaving Echo 2, Delta Alpha Uniform.
Gut.
Delta Alpha Uniform, Echo 2, 3500 feet.
Copy, when possible, contact Padua Information, frequency 124, decimal 15, ciao.
Padua Information, 124, decimal 150, Delta Alpha Uniform, ciao. Pardo Information, Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform.
Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform, Pardo, welcome now, that's it.
Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform, VFR flight from Trento Mattarello to Lima, Juliet Papa Zulu, as filed. Across Vicenza VOR, Papa Zulu Sierra 4, Papa Zulu Sierra 3, Papa Zulu Echo 1, Oslop, Umbeck in. Present position 4200 feet, 7 miles Asiago airfield, descending now and request.
Das war weg.
Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform Padova, Canadian Riviera is 1013. Confirm you are able to descend to 1700 feet over Victor India Charlie VOR.
We are still descending to the Victor India Charlie VOR.
Roger, the altitude you want to maintain?
No, 1500 feet. It's Vicenza VR.
Roger, report Victor India Charlie VR. And just for your information, there is parachuting activity over TNF, please avoid.
Say again the area of the activity.
Is on your right, Lima India Delta Hotel.
Yeah, will avoid.
Then we will have a lookout for traffic. Delta Alpha Uniform.
Delta Alpha Uniform, report Victor India Charlie.
We report Victor India Charlie, Oscar, Delta Alpha Uniform. Delta Alpha Uniform inbound, Victor India Charlie VOR in 1500 feet.
Delta Quebec Alpha Uniform, Papa Dubai Roger. You can report Papa Zulu Sierra 4 and we're able to estimate the time for this point.
We report Papa Zulu Sierra 4 and we'll be there at 1018, estimated time.
Roger, report shot before.
We report shot before, Delta Alpha Uniform. Delta Alpha Uniform, 4 miles to Papa Zulu Sierra 4, proceed direct Papa Zulu Sierra 3, reaching in 4 minutes.
Delta Echo, Quebec Alpha Uniform, Padova Roger, in case of negative with me approaching Papa Zulu Sierra 3, you may contact Lido Aerodrome Information 118-525 to cross the air traffic zone.
In case of negative, 118-525 Lido, Delta Alpha Uniform. Delta Alpha Uniform reaching Papa Zulu Sierra 3, proceed direct Papa Zulu Echo 1, estimate 1033.
Delta Alpha Uniform, Padova Roger, just for information, we got the traffic in opposite track, Charlie 172, maintaining 1500 feet from north of the shoreline, proceeding south, opposite track.
We'll look out for opposite traffic in the same altitude, Delta Alpha Uniform.
That's correct, sir. You may contact us now, Lido Aerodrome traffic information on 118-525.
We'll contact 118-525 Lido for traffic information. Delta Alpha Uniform. Ciao.
Delta.
Lido information. Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform.
Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform. Lido information. Good day.
Delta Quebec Alpha Uniform, VFR flight from Trento to Porto Roche, present position Papa Zulu Sierra 3, direct to Papa Zulu Echo 1 in 1500 feet, and request traffic information.
Delta Alpha Uniform, Roger, KNH 1013, report a beam of the field, seaside.
1013 is checked and will report the beam on seaside of the airport, Oscar, Delta Alpha Uniform. Delta Alpha Uniform, beam your field in 1200 feet present.
Delta Alpha Uniform, Lido Roger, report Lido di Jesolo, maximum 1500 feet.
Sorry, Ben. Lido di Jesolo, maximum 1500.
We report Lido di Jesolo in maximum 1500 feet, Delta Alpha Uniform. Delta Alpha Uniform, Lido di Jesolo in 1200 feet. Proceed to Oslop, estimate 1046.
Delta Alpha Uniform, Roger, contact again, Padova Information, 126.425, ciao.
126.425, Padova, ciao, thanks, Delta Alpha Uniform.
126, was habe ich gesagt? 425, 126, halt, 1, check, 1, 2, du schaust eh raus?
Ja.
26, 425, 26.
Ja, genau, passt.
Nein, so.
Na?
26,
du bist zweimal drauf.
Ah, okay.
Padova Information, Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform again. Just departed Papa Sierra Echo 1, proceed to Oslop in 1300 feet, estimated 1047.
Say again.
Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform Padova, confirm Oslop point at 47.
Oslop at 1046 present, Delta Alpha Uniform.
Roger, sir. Call me back in 10 minutes to change with room key approach to cross.
Call back in 10 minutes, Delta Alpha Uniform.
Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform, you are next to engage Ronki CTR. Contact Ronki approach on 119.175. Have a nice day, sir.
Contact Ronki approach 119.175 and present altitude is 1000 feet. Delta Alpha Uniform. Have a nice day.
To you, sir. Ciao.
Ciao.
Go.
Ronki approach, Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform, inbound Oslop, 640 miles.
Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform, Ronki radar, good afternoon, QNH is 1013. Confirm to say Mount Umek.
QNH 1013, and next point after Oslop will be Umek, and then November of Porto Rush.
For you, Mr. Ronki, contact Porto Rose 124.875. Goodbye.
124.875, Porto Rose. Goodbye, thanks. Delta Alpha Uniform. Porto Rose Tower, Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform. Good day.
Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform, Porto Rose. Good day, sir.
Delta Echo Quebec Alpha Uniform, inbound Umbeck, 4 nautical miles, for landing.
Delta Alpha Uniform report, Papa November 1, Piranha, runway news is 33, QNH 1013 standard.
We report November point and runway news is 33 and QNH 1013, Delta Alpha Uniform.
The Delta Alpha Uniform, join right hand downwind for runway 33, descend visually.
Right hand downwind, runway 33 and descend visually, Delta Alpha Uniform.
Delta Alpha Uniform, clear to land, runway 33, wind 290 degrees, 6 knots.
Runway 3T clear to land, Delta Alpha Uniform.
schnell sind wir auch. Ja. Wir haben Notzeit, also wenn wir jetzt dann gleich mal sitzen, dann passt, dann schießen wir jetzt mal durch, ja. Aber ich schaue da, wenn wir am Rollen
mit Speed,
Speed 73, 70, 65 geht sich schon aus. 60.
Achso, wir sind schon so kurz vom Boden.
Ja.
Geht sich aus.
Und schön bremsen, dann passt es.
Das Alpha Uniform landet 011 on the hour. Vacate at the end via Alpha and Charlie.
Vacate at the end, Delta Alpha Uniform.